triple visit to Belgium, Queen Wilhelmina of Holland is received aboard a Dutch cruiser. The ship and crew saw war service with the British Navy in the Atlantic and in the Far East. During the visit, Her Majesty decorated a number of Belgian and Dutch citizens for their work during the German occupation. Her tour over, Queen Wilhelmina returns home. Her country's friendship with Belgium is secure.